you returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave I near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Grublik.
More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
More slaves bled out this morning, Captain.
Bring me stronger stock, or it'll be you beneath the whip!
Thank you.
Skywalker! I will fly your skin like a banner for the Dark Lord! Give up! Today you die, and I make great! Not now, nor ever!
Remember, we need him alive.
It's not ready.
You will obey. It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm. Who challenge him.
You the traitor!
I must help our puppet before they cut his strings. Protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Dark Lord. enemy will pay with their blood. To red swords!
Hail our captain! May we die last!
We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Is a nice thick form.
What do you want with a form?
Give us a form as thick as spider scoop, and our enemies won't see us coming.
Oh, Smog. One minute they'll be safe, the next there'll be nothing but scraps on the ground for the Crepay.
Grubly got his head cut off by the executioner. After I told the captain stole his favorite axe. Nice one. Give me a go with that axe, and maybe I won't tell anyone that it was you who stole it.
The slave's heart was too chewy for my liking. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
It's always the berserkers who get the crown.
Or the archers. Or sheets. Warriors are tough. They don't need no rewards.
Said there was spread meat on the menu.
It's already been scarfed up by them other greedy dogs. The ground broke loose, and now someone's gotta go get it back.
Well, I'm not doing it. We've got better things to do.
Grog after that last one. I ain't afraid of no Catagor. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. You should be afraid of them. Just one of them could tear you apart. Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another! Bleed! Beg for mercy! Did I see the Gravewalker with the tiny creature? What do you think they're up to?
Nephew, pigskins are so weak!
Wanna sharpen your hunting skills? Go track a pack of caterpillars!
Tracking them is easy. Killing them without getting the scratch is the challenge.
Grublik. Mosfell. Tars.
To put you down. Typical. I have to do everything else around here.
I need to assist in the fight.
Our arrows will be destroyed. my name!
Something very bad to enter such a hostile place.
Chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls! Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head-on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Stuff.
you, my child.
Your mother, he's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Thank me for teaching you a thing. Just because we haven't seen him, then he's not close by.
Swear I heard him breathing.
Stay with the wind.
Clear out your ears, you filthy clog.
shrunk!
That couldn't have been the hammer who Gravewalker killed. Looked like him, but I don't buy it. Nothing could be by nothing.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the Warchief's Caragors and expose his folly.
I've seen the ranger riding the Caragor, so it can't be bad for you.
probably become more of a
is one thing, but nobody messes with my Caragors, you hear me? You can't bloody well hurt me!
You're one of us, we'll take a bit.
I think that ranger is close by.
You sound worried. Better not be, or I'll save the ranger the trouble of dealing with your sorry ass.
So many victims for us today. You have no idea what you've got yourself into. Charmos, boss!
Rat!
Go fuck!
Nakra. Morg.
Heed my command! Among the traitors here, you will achieve nothing, you filth. Where's your allegiance?
Someone said the hand was in
here. Probably hunting down the grave walker. Or could be you talking at your ass.
If I were the grave walker, I'd just surrender now and kill myself rather than come face to face with the hand.
Insides were, and he won the fight without self-righteous and strife.
Yesterday, the captain of the hunters dropped a carnivore quicker than I ever saw.
It's them spears dipped in poison. If you ask me, I reckon that's cheap. Someone should stab him on the back for me.
Time up on Lord Adam.
Somebody sneaking around.
Specimen showing around.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you so much.
Mugrish. Mordor takes Eldar shape.
Thank you.
Nah, this is a mob!
This fight will be too much for you, simpletons! For Mordor!
Snargog. Hard Hump.
I dare you!
Moogreesh.
Ranger!
I thought you'd run all the way to the Great Sea the way you scarpered off. I'm glad you're still here.
You feel that?
Sickly. Need a cup of broth before I slit your throat.
Stop the traitor!
Yeah.
and that little following can take us! Ha!
That pile of shrock you call an army makes me laugh!
After a battle, I need food and grog.
Instead, ah!
Stupid chunk! Stop fighting and fight!
Snatched him out!
You've no idea! Brightside! What was made can be destroyed. You will face annihilation! Destroy the top! Show me your luck! This globe is nothing! Smother the fire and keep fighting! Time for a serious beating! Crush his face! Join in!
Can't hurt me! You can do better than that!
Surround him!
You serve the Bright Master!
Smash his body! destroyed.
Ranger knows we're too tough for it.
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Come on.
Shaka. Order comes only through chaos. A riot will bring us the war chief.
Nothing. Well, if it was,
then it better stay away.
Look out! I'll smell something.
the ranger!
I was looking for you.
Causing a bit of trouble, do you?
You don't even know what trouble is. Let me show you.
Hold it right there! Next!
Nighty night, maggot. I'm off to get promoted.
You worked with Sauron. You forged the rings of power at his side.
Our motives were the same. To heal a land wounded by war. My weakness was to be subdued. He is the master of lies.
You're dead! All of you are dead! Dead!
I can't wait anymore! Let's start playing!
Mugrish. Lugnak. Snargog.
Bring light!
You're in my sights!
Watch out! It's
shall abide.
Almost had him in my embrace.
No bloody sympathy for Ulfrock. He deserved to die.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not feel
attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs.
We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine, and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and the men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
When we cross paths with the Gravewalker, stay out of our
way! Not sure I'm gonna be the one who gets.
I should get the blacksmith to make. I think something just moved.
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Pitfalls!
What do you reckon of the new boss? Haven't figured him out yet.
Why stain our hands with Uruk blood when a Caragor can do it in our stead?
Chewed up man,
I heard he
like
the whole place smells of dung.
Pretty sure that's you. One of them runaway slaves, I'd raid the fort.
Follow my will!
Real successful hunt. Got my eye on my prize.
That could be more impressive.
If you want forget him.
I'm stronger than the
Thariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction. Thank you.
plague! Anoint me with your blood! Make me whole again! Come closer! Let me bleed you!
Stationed at Mordor. That's where most of the food is stored.
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We're lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Lothario's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear. House unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
There were a dozen more of us and we fled the camp. Please, can you go back and save the others?
Citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Gravewalker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where it's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lothariel's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add a bit to your step.
I need help! Watch out, he's got life!
It would appear all of the men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Must have been a goat in the underbrush.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I'll make you spit out your lung. Where is the Great Walker?
I do not fear you. Cut me again if you dare.
You want the Great Walker? Here I am!
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Chains of the Dark Lord.
I am but a handicap to you, Talion.
You are hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Just.
Make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The hoard is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near! Erase the darkness!
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
You will be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Lothariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish.
can will suffer for this.
Be on guard, just in case it's a ranger. Wait, I saw one.
Someone sleep.